I apologize. Maybe have you heard him? Have you heard his voice?
God fearing.
Sometimes.
Well, good. You come on in here. Let's talk about Jesus.
Ma'am?
Ma'am?
Gentlemen. Both you and Rosemary have lost your privileges for the week.
Where'd you blow in here from?
Richmond.
Oh, I don't care.
Oh.
What you doing up here?
You're nosy, aren't you?
I'd keep an eye on both of them.
Ah. That'd be great. Okay. I'll set that right up.
We're interested.
Interested?
Yeah, interested. You interested?
No, I'm working. I know. So the state has to put you somewhere, and this just happens to be that place.
Oops.
I'm looking for a missing person. Have either of you gentlemen, I'm assuming I can use the word gentleman. Have you seen him?
What are you, you bounty hunter?
Would I be a bounty hunter if I just said there's no bounty? And now I have to label you a flight risk. That sucks.
You got a phone number?
Yeah, I got a phone number.
Yeah.
Just try to be good, okay? Look at me. Tell me you'll try.
Fine.
You got a name?
Yeah, I got a name.
What is it?
Eleanor. Come on.
Yeah!
I thought you said you hadn't seen him.
He's right there!
Fine. What happened to his ankle?
He's showing off.
What's wrong with his ankle?
Nothing's wrong with
it. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Who are you even?
Who are you even?
You have a young boy with Down syndrome in the middle of nowhere. Okay, look, he needs to be properly taken care of, and that's my job. I'm sorry to break up your little primitive gang or whatever is going on, but this is not Lord of the Flies. You can't just, there's rules, there's regulations,
okay.
He has medication, there's
yeah.
paperwork.
Yeah.
I'm sure I could find some reason to arrest you.
And let me ask you, what do you want for him?
I'm not gonna sell him to you.
No, no, what do you want for his life? His future.
Why are you at? You don't
know
anything about him. Yes, of course I know about the
wrestling. All right, so I know something about him, don't I?
What is that?
That is our special handshake.
Oh!
Sorry about the boat.
Oh, we did hit by the boat.
Almost.
You got hit by a boat?
And we did have the, a shotgun.
Shotgun, butt shot. He fired a shotgun. And we got shot at, remember?
Oh, yeah, yes, I did remember.
No, we're not gonna hop on your little raft and cruise around down the river.
It's about that far on the map.
Are your fingers to scale?
Yep.
So how much time is that much?
That's different than what I put up.
All right.
What I did is about a day. Maybe 2 days.
Days?
Like, yeah.
You know how you get, buddy. I have an apple.
Hey.
I have some M&Ms.
You better stop calling him a retard.
I have never called anyone that word.
Okay, hold on. Listen, when people are saying he's a retard, really what they're saying is he can't do some shit they can do. So you might not be saying the word retard, all right, I'll give you that, but you damn sure is making him feel retarded.
That ain't gonna help his life. Hey, there we go.
Time. How long is that?
Long.
Not long enough, Zack. Do it again. Do you even know what I do? I've spent the last 2 years of my life volunteering to hold people's hands as they pass away. I talk to them, I feed them, I wipe their asses, I change their clothes, I put them to bed, and I'm the last person they see. Don't act like you know jack shit about me.
All right.
Yeah, maybe he should not be in a retirement home, but I didn't choose that for him. But that's what happened, and now I am doing the best I can.
If you were the prince in a royal family, what would your name be?
Zack Prince.
That's really good.
What's that T on your wrist?
It's a J. It was for my husband.
You're married?
No, I'm not married anymore.
You're divorced?
No. I'm a widow.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Don't be sorry.
Hi, Glenn. Yeah, yes, I have him. He's
sitting right next to me. He was alone. Yeah. What? No, Glenn, that's not necessary. No. Cherry Hill is a place where they send drug addicts and prostitutes, not Zack. Yes, I know, I did label him a flight risk, but I just think that he might be better suited in an I understand what you're saying. Okay.
Booyah!
Okay, yeah, no, I get it. Okay, schedule his processing for tomorrow afternoon, then. Actually, do you know who the saltwater redneck is?
Oh, everybody around here knows saltwater. He used to be a celebrity.
Do you know where he lives? Maybe that's... Maybe it's not the right place. I think it's time for us to go back now.
Yeah, Zach's gonna win when we go home.
They don't care about him.
I care about him.
I know. We care about him. They don't. What are you gonna do? I mean, what are you gonna do after all this is over?
We get a boat and just live a good life. Run charters and take people sport fishing.
You ever been to Florida?
Mm-mm.
No? You wanna go?
To Florida?
Yeah.
Stay here.
We can't, Zach. We have lives to go back to.